While passengers lament the loss of the Queen of the Skies from many airline fleets, as a type, the 747 has never been so prolific. Although passenger variants have been grounded, retired, and scrapped, 747 freighters have become more important than ever. Over the course of 2020, the passenger fleet of Boeing 747s has declined significantly. As airlines looked to cut costs, many phased out the quad jet in favor of more efficient twin jet options. Nevertheless, the Boeing 747 remains in operation around the world in another capacity, cargo. With fewer passenger planes flying, the resulting drop in belly hold capacity has meant these versatile workhorses were more important than ever. The Boeing 747F, with its unique lifting nose and incredible range, has proven a crucial tool in the movement of goods. Spire Aviation Data recorded the air cargo flights in fine detail and is tracking the Boeing 747F and other long-haul wide-body aircraft activity globally. Data shows that although passenger quad jets have fallen out of favor, the 747F has remained strong. At the start of 2020, operators of the A380, A340, and 747 passenger variant had hundreds of aircraft in the sky. By April, all had dropped to under 100 aircraft active. The Boeing 747F, on the other hand, has actually increased in the global fleet since the onset of COVID. In March, 281 aircraft were recorded to be actively flying. By December, that had risen to more than 300. The disparity between the global freighter fleet and its passenger counterparts becomes even more disparate when you consider the number of flights undertaken. April data shows that passenger quad jets dropped from tens of thousands of flights per month to practically nothing at all. The opposite was true for the 747F. Pre-COVID, around 28,000 747F flights per month would operate. However, since March, that number has been steadily increasing. By December, more than 40,000 flights per month were recorded as flown by the 747F. Many cargo airlines use the jumbo freighter as the backbone of their operations. The biggest operator at the end of 2020 was Atlas Air, with a fleet of 44. It was closely followed by UPS with 32 and Cargolux with 23. Atlas recently ordered up the last four 747s that will ever be built. In terms of utilization, it's clear to see how important the 747F has become in 2020. Since the start of the year, almost all the largest operators have increased their utilization of the type. These aircraft have been instrumental in meeting cargo demand and will continue to be vital to the global supply chain going forward. As well as moving our Amazon parcels and foodstuffs around, the global 747 freighter fleet has been instrumental in the fight against COVID. From shipping PPE around the world early on in the pandemic to the mammoth task of getting the vaccine distributed around the world, the Queen of the Skies still reigns supreme. Do you think we'll still see 747 freighters flying 20 or 30 years from now? Let us know in the comments. Did you know that we publish over 175 stories every single week on simpleflying.com? Be sure to check the link in the description for more great stories just like this. Thanks for watching, and be sure to like and subscribe before you go.